Steve Spangler never misses an opportunity for a fun chemistry lesson, especially if you can add a spooky twist. So today's Science Minute will inspire you to search for some goldenrod-colored paper. That way you can amaze your friends.
Check this out, a clear colorless liquid, and I just simply put this on my hand here like this. So this clear colorless liquid, you know, some people have a hard time with needles, and so no longer do you have to worry about this. It actually brings the blood to the surface of my hand. Watch, you can see it on the test paper right here. All right, it's not true, it's not blood. I'm a chemistry teacher, right? So something was going on with a little bit of chemistry. The secret is this goldenrod paper. Now, not all goldenrod paper does this, but some goldenrod paper actually has, as part of its ingredients, an acid-base indicator. It's not really used for anything, but chemistry teachers figured it out. And what I'm using is this clear colorless liquid. Well, that's ordinary ammonia, cleaning ammonia. So this is a base. So in the presence of a base, this paper turns red. Look at this. So it turns red. But now this will change back to its regular color with just carbon dioxide in the air, because carbon dioxide is an acid. So you see, this is a chemistry teacher's dream. We can teach acids and bases and a practical joke at the same time. So all you do here is spray your hand. You could dip your hand in it if you wanted to, whatever. But when you slap like this, there is your reaction, and it looks fantastic. Now, here's what you can do. Take a candle and write a message. If you want to write a message on a piece of paper, then when you squirt it, the message appears. What's today's message? I think I got it right here. I'm Steve Spangler, and that's your Science Minute.
I don't know how he does it.
I don't either.
Wait a minute. I don't know why he does it. He just showed us how he does it.
That's more
luckily
tomorrow.
Steve is going to be in studio tomorrow. It's the first time in more than 18 months we'll be here to ask him questions. He'll be here in 9 News Mornings and right here again at 4 o'clock. So look for that.
Big doings.